Meet Tawanda, an African youth, a young African, our future. Africa is the youngest continent in the world. 70% of its population is below the age of 30 years. Staggering, isn't it? But what a potential, what an energy, what a resource. Educating them really, truly matters, doesn't it? Empower them to construct the future around them makes a huge difference for our world, for our planet. But the problem is that half of them do not have the opportunities for work and are missing the skills for a good livelihood. That's not a given. It works. An effective solution can only be where the youths are, in Africa, locally. So we offer integral empowerment. Vocational skills, life skills, entrepreneurship, and a good set of supporting services to them. Two-thirds of our graduates earn a living. That creates deep, deep impact. Localized development starts where the organization's power lies and where the project design is generated, where the leadership is based. Hashtag shift the power. In action, we moved our headquarters to Zimbabwe from our founding office in the Netherlands a couple of years ago. So we are right in the heart where we work, where the work takes place. The management is two-thirds Zimbabwean. I, as CEO and co-founder, have lived and worked half my life in Africa with love, in townships and in the bush. Our staff is 95% African, and since last year, and that's maybe a revolution, our supervisory boards of the Zimbabwean and the Dutch Trust have merged into one. And you CEOs, you know, believe me, what a joy to report to only one board. Please.
30 more seconds.
Oh, shh. Please connect for a moment with these energetic young people. We believe in their potential. They tell us over and over again that what they want is purpose and the tools to build a dignified life. That is why our training centers are where they are. And we run them as a social enterprise because there's more power in making your own money. We have innovated to be more agile with mobile training units. Pop-up skill centers, so to speak. We teach our youths in conflict zones, in border towns, in rural areas. Already during their education, we plug them into the local private sector and connect them to local stakeholders. 50% of our students are girls. We strive for 5% of inclusion of youths with disability. That's just equitable and inclusive development. We are scaling to maximize our solution for impact for the future with our stakeholders and with our youths. Will you join to collaborate with us?
Nice, thank you. Thank you so much.